May 30th, last Tuesday in May.
Yes.
Holy cow. I'm Angelique Gurley.
I'm Billy Montgomery. And this is what we do tonight. So first we started off with little snagging options. And so we talked about the difference dancing between staccato music and legato music. And so we started with basic patterns. And the exercise that we gave you to work on is not taking your feet up off the floor and thinking about taking the corners out of any of your patterns. So we said, don't use tucks, compression tucks. We said, use smooth, fluid movements. So we said things like just regular sugar pushes, right? We're going to think about whips. We're going to think about, so anything we do is going to have nice, smooth, fluid movements with lots of curves, lots of circles. Right? And then we talked about dancing to staccato music. So we said, basically, if you watched a video of yourself dancing with no sound on, that you should be able to tell what kind of music are you dancing to. Are you dancing to staccato music? Are you dancing to legato music? Just by looking at your body movement. So we put on some staccato music and we said, all right, you can pick up your knees. You can add some elbows. You can add some shoulder movement. You can add some hip movement. You can add some kickball changes, right?
Compression with angles, compression. More sharp movements.
Right. So,
cool.
Basically, that was what we talked about. So
then we took
you guys homework, right? Tonight, when you social dance, on your own at home, put on some staccato music, put on some legato music, and kind of just play with your movements and make it look different based upon the music that you're listening to.
So we took that and applied it to the pattern that we did tonight, which was a hip catch, and a rotation around into a spring, okay? So we went one, two, three.
Hold.
Picking up the hand, hold for four. Leaders, we're over the left foot, followers are over the right. Leaders, we're gonna go back with the right. Followers, you're stepping back with the left for four, that's five, six, seven, and tap. And we end up kind of in this funky position to our partner, but that's because we're both traveling down slot.
So really important, we have to weigh energy from each other, right? Leaders can use this frame of action, triple step. And again, from the side.
Yeah, from the side. One, two, three, hold, five, six, seven, tap. Triple step.
And we said, add this staccato and legato action to this pattern. We bring it back as well. Cool? So that's what we worked on tonight. Billy is your DJ.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you all for coming out, and let's dance.
Yeah!